We're doing pretty good. A little hot, but look at this weather. It's beautiful.
Our story is a little bit different. We're excited to share it with our family because the first one was a little bit smaller. I'm ready. I want it to be 3:30 already. To my beautiful wife, I'm sitting here at breakfast with your brother Chad and my brother Jeff, just thinking about how lucky I am.
He seems pretty mellow. I don't know if it's because he's hiding his nervousness well, but he seems ready to go. Like he's ready, excited to do this.
She's doing good. We've had to feed her a lot of orange juice and champagne and Nutri-Grain bars, but we've rubbed her back a couple times and got her through it. She's hanging in there. Stunning. She does every day, but especially today.
Take your breath away, because that's the way she is, and that's what Brandon deserves. And it's going to be a great time. I hope everybody appreciates and understands how special something like this is.
I, Brandon, take you, Stacy.
I, Stacy, take you, Brandon.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
Therefore, I proclaim that they are husband and wife.
You are my courage, my soul.
I loved the dip at the end. It was beautiful.
I like the dog. That was cool.
Totally took Brandon by surprise. It's the only thing that choked him up was his dog.
Congratulations, Stacy and Brandon.
Congratulations, Stacy and Brandon.
Congratulations, Stacy and Brandon.
So what are you looking forward to now?
Having a drink.
Let's just hope Brandon and Stacy's love for each other lasts much longer than Brandon's hairline does. Can't set you free, I miss your full moon. Rising, catching, I'm missing the sound of your heart beating.
Happy. She's always got a smile on her face. That's an immediate attraction to me.
He wants a lot of things to succeed. He doesn't give up. And he is the positivity between us both.
I can't wait to see you walking down the aisle. I know that you're going to be absolutely stunning, and I am ready to marry you.
I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to spend this day together celebrating. And I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
This is a paid advertisement.
If you told me there was a lot of money in here, I'd probably be able to open it.
I'm a whiskey person.
He's a whiskey guy.
But that doesn't go well with long events, so I think I'm just going to have to stick with the Bud Light tonight.
And dental hygienists buy each other Skittles and candy?
Absolutely. You know it. We got to keep our offices in business. I don't know how to pull it back up.
1,491 days. She's loved me for. I thought it was longer than that.
I need some dance moves from Megan.
Am I getting naked? Are you undressing me right now?
I should make my own workout video, huh?
You know, I'm a handyman. I might be able to get that.
Have at it.
Good. This will be even funnier yet. Can't get that.
There you go. You know, see? Needed.
That'll be $35.
Oh, the whole thing. Take some of those nose hairs and just put them down here, right?
Yeah, my old mind.
Take it easy on my sister, bro.
Leave me just watch.